How to fix msmdsrv.exe high CPU and memory usage or application error. 1. Make sure that the process is not a virus, scan your system. 2. Install the latest version of Visual Studio C++ redistributable. 3. Increase your system's memory. 4. Microsoft Power BI.